Where we make a range of bush here. But first, here's Jeff with the weather.
Hi, I am Jeff the weatherman. It's 94 degrees, partly cloudy with light showers. Back to you, Bob.
Thank you, Jeff. Now, we just read this here book on who really killed Jack Robin. We hate this book so dang much that we burning that fireplace right now. That fireplace, I gave a fist to punk, dang you. But here first, here's Guy with the review.
It infuriates me that the author of Who Really Killed Cock Robin actually thought it was a good book. The chapters were all very long, boring, had no cliffhanger endings or details. Who Really Killed Cock Robin? It was a very simple answer, and it took 150 pages to find out. Back now, let's end with a short commercial break.
Here's the poster, let's say, surprise!
Do 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 do